To Jimmy Jazz, and to those of you who never left, my condolences. We're the Dead Souls, and it's been about a year. We learned a few more songs, so don't hurt anything, okay?
Longest set list ever tonight. See which runs out of juice first: sticks or the drum or the smoke machine.
I travel far, but I don't mean it for talk. If you see me,
Also on vocals. Sticks is back there, Dave, don't worry. These darn things.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This goes out to Craig and the people from, where is that place?
It's on the shirt, Kevin. Yeah, right. I wore it just for you, buddy.
I didn't notice that shirt before. I've not seen a shirt like that in Guelph ever.
It doesn't come to Guelph very often.
Okay.
Just saying.
People in Guelph don't know how to spell that.
There is a lot of Hespler people here tonight, Kevin. So be careful. Who the fuck said that?
Somebody from Hespler.
Probably some jerk off from Preston.
Thank you.
guys.
I'd like to thank Jim Hare for having us and Jimmy Jazz.
Where is he?
I find it really kind of interesting that he had a bar named after him. Mm-hmm. He traveled back in time, made them change the name of the bar, then traveled forward in time, and then we've got Jimmy Jazz, and we all know how much Jim likes jazz.
But doesn't he hate the Clash, too?
And then there's that.
This is a brand new one. We've never played it live before. Came out as a flexi disc. Supposed to release free with Closer when it came out. It's called Comichino. This is a song by that other band, New Order. It's the only one we did. It's called Leave Me Alone. Thank you. Dedicate one to her brother from another mother because of his birthday the other day. This one's for M&O, Mike M&O. It's called Inner Zone.
Trying to find a clue, trying to find a way to get out. was dead in a world. But I'm dying like a